We're in San Diego, GraphQL Summit 2023.
We're in San Diego, right by the water, the marina. What is this lawn called?
We're on a lawn. I came last year and had a blast. Learned a bunch, met a lot of cool people.
She got everyone excited, and now we've got like a team of people here this year.
We have our whole GraphQL team here, which is really exciting. We're kind of treating this as a bit of an offsite. It's both educational, team growing together stuff, so that's great. We had our speaker reception, which was cool because we got to meet other speakers.
A variety of food trucks to choose from. Mm-hmm. That was fun.
Yep.
Puppies. Oh my God. I spent about 10 minutes in a little playpen with puppies. Yep. That was definitely a highlight.
There's the like Graffin Brew disco party tonight.
Yeah.
Disco.
Should be fun.
We run Summit as a learning event, and we've really built the whole conference around getting you the real story from the teams that have done the most with Graph.
There were workshops that were a little bit more hands-on and kind of like more in-depth.
Talks and topic tables. And
there's another company that similar kind of tech stack. They're using some similar stuff, so we're interested to hear their talk because they're talking about performance. One of our managers was in one of the talks and basically hearing about another company present what looked like the same sort of development timeline that we have been through. So he's sitting there in this presentation and like slacking the group, being like, they're us in a parallel universe. Like, we need to talk to them. So after their talk, the two companies came together, were chatting, and that was really useful, I think.
Getting to meet other people, hear about what they're working on. That's the unique thing.
Yeah, that's true. So yeah, we're presenting tomorrow. That'll be very exciting.
Excited to speak on the keynote stage and the big, she's nervous, I'm excited.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good.
So please welcome Amanda Aizuss and Sofia Carillo.
Hi, I'm Amanda, a product engineer at Gusto. We provide payroll, benefits, and HR for small and medium-sized businesses.
What we want to do today is walk you through an exercise of incrementally building a schema for a set of product requirements.
Kind of like best practices, guidelines, how not to copy your database layer in GraphQL.
Learning from mistakes that we made.
Yep, yep.
So you don't have to make the same mistakes.
Yep. Yeah, it's going to be great.
So, it's all of these lessons that turn into these guidelines, and we hope that you can take them and use them to better represent data models in your schema.
Thank you so much for coming to our talk. Go forth and build clear schemas.